guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to unboxing iPhone 12 Pro Max and 13 Pro Max and comparison with 12 Pro Max and 13 Pro Max. Let's go the video. Yes, we are going to unboxing iPhone 12 Pro Max first of all. Latest one, 13 Pro Max. This is 13 Pro Max. Almost look like same. We will give the good comparison. Wait. Yeah, this is both of.
ये 12 Pro Max है और ये 13 Pro Max है. दोनों का क्या फर्क है कमेंट सेक्शन में कमेंट करो. देर इज नो डिफरेंस लिटिल बिट द कैमरा सेक्शन दे हैव गिवन इन 13 प्रो मैक्स द लेंस आर लिटिल बिट बिग एंड 12 प्रो मैक्स देर इज the camera lens was small. That's a small difference. And if you see the comparison 12 Pro Max and 13 Pro Max in camera section, if you talk about camera section,
three cameras are 12 megapixel
and front camera also 12 megapixel. Within that only one small difference. In 12 Pro Max they are giving 2.5 optical
zoom lens. Okay, in 13 Pro Max they have given 3x optical lens. Okay, this is the small difference between the camera, both 12 Pro Max and 13 Pro Max. And if you see the model also little bit thicker, 13 Pro Max is little bit thicker than 12 Pro Max. And charging battery, if you are talking about the battery, this 13 Pro Max is little bit heavier than 12 Pro Max. This battery life is very good, better than 12 Pro Max. They have upgraded the version.
And talking about the chipset, in 12 Pro Max they have given A14 Bionic chipset, and 13 Pro Max they have given A15 Bionic chipset. That's the small difference. There is nothing other than that.
If you are talking about the phone, okay, see the look, both the phones,
small difference. And if you are talking about the colors, there is some different colors in
13 Pro Max compared to 12 Pro Max. In 12 Pro Max they have given graphite, blue, white, silver color like that. In 13 Pro Max same graphite, blue, they are giving blue in different color. It's called a Sierra blue. If you are talking about the gold color is looking the same as graphite. See, the graphite color is same as 12 Pro Max. And talk about the gold color, gold color has the same look, and white color also the same look. Only the difference is blue color, this is specific blue in 12 Pro Max, and 13 Pro Max they are giving Sierra blue. That's the only one difference. Okay, and talk about the box, they are giving only cable in both the phones, 12 Pro Max and 13 Pro Max, they are only giving the cable, Type-C to lightning cable. If you are buying phone, you need to buy the fast charger adapter, fast adapter for this phone. It will be like cost some 70 dirhams like that, in dirhams, okay. Apart from that, you will get international warranty for both the phones. This is the difference between those phones, okay. Thank you.
Look like same, but it will different little bit in this design in camera section. check the camera section, both camera. This is 12 Pro Max, this is 13 Pro Max. Just camera section is little bit different, otherwise look like same.